speak about how the cultures, a variety of cultures have developed. And you say in your book that Judeo-Abrahamic cultures promote homogeneity, mm-hmm. whereas Indic cultures don't, you know, because of the way they have developed. We have a history where Indic cultures respect diversity. While growing up, we have been told unity in diversity. And you yourself have written multiple times about how plurality is a good thing and, you know, it should be celebrated. Yet the way culture is developing, the Indic culture I'm talking about, it seems to be promoting homogeneity in the name of countering those homogeneous cultures. So don't you see the irony in that?
See, when you hate someone too much, you end up mimicking them. It's called viparita bhakti. So you end up doing that, and that's common everywhere. The fact is, nature is heterogeneous and diverse. It will never become homogeneous. The moment you make nature homogeneous, climate change happens. Climate change has happened because we have tried to homogenize nature through air conditioning, through various practices related to industrialization, agriculture. So homogeneity never works. You know, people say Islam is homogeneous. It is not. Persian Islam is different from Arabic Islam, is different from Indonesian Islam, Shia, Sunni,
well,
Sufi.
You know,
there's diversity everywhere.
Both the religions, Christianity and Islam, are based on a book. Therefore, they're
called
homogeneous.
Based on a book, but there is no one Christianity. There is Protestants, there's Catholics, there is Methodists, there's Baptists. We don't realize the diversity. Even this one, you see, one God doesn't unite the world.
Sure.
The Christianity, Islam, Judaism, there are so many different kinds of Judaism. Mm. In India, we have had multiple gods. We have understood that nature is different. Shivji ke bhi kai roop hote hain, Vishnu ke kai roop hote hain, Brahma ji ke kai roop hote hain. There are no one rishis. We have always understood diversity. So any attempt to homogenize, see, homogeneity is efficient, but not effective. So it's always nice. Everybody wants to standardize, everybody wants to connect. But, you know, anybody who understands the Shastras will only smile. Because, you know, Jagat Mithya Brahma Satyam. Ye Mithya mein atke hue hain hum log.